Meghan Markle and Prince Harry reportedly jetted off for their first family holiday, but where have they decided to take baby Archie for his first trip abroad? Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, and Prince Harry have reportedly traveled abroad with their three-month-old son Archie for the first time. The couple has taken a family summer trip, traveling on a private plane to seek the sunshine. But where did the Sussexes go? Meghan and Harry chose a summer hotspot for their first family holiday, Ibiza. According to local reports, Meghan, Harry, and baby Archie traveled to Ibiza at the beginning of August and stayed for 5 nights. They flew to the Balearic island just after Meghan's birthday, which they celebrated at home in Frogmore Cottage. Spanish publications report the family of three flew to the island on a private plane, alongside their security officers. Vanity Fair reports the couple hired 5 local guides for their trip. Meghan is no stranger to Ibiza, having traveled there with 2 friends in 2016 for a holiday. She went with close friend Miss Henanu, who is thought to have been an instigator in Meghan and Harry's relationship. It is not known where Meghan and Harry stayed when in Ibiza, but they may have hired a private villa in a secluded area. Prince William and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, also sought the sun recently, traveling to the Caribbean island of Musta Key in July. The Cambridges took their 3 young children for a 2-week break on the picturesque island. They hired a £27,000 a week villa which had 4 bedrooms, a stunning view over Biquia and St. Vincent, and a luxury infinity pool. Musta Key is a private island, providing the family seclusion and a break from the public eye. A far cry from the sunny seaside holidays, the royals, including Harry, Meghan, and Archie, are expected to travel to Balmoral, the royal Scottish estate, later this month. The Queen and Prince Philip often spend their summers in the castle, and members of the royal family often join them. However, the weather has not been favorable for the royals, as bad weather and an outbreak of heather beetle have seen grouse shooting cancelled on the Balmoral estate. A royal source told The Telegraph, "It is a real blow to the royals' summer holiday plans because grouse shooting is usually the main activity for the royals and their guests." Although the Duke of Edinburgh doesn't shoot after having a heart stent fitted several years ago, Prince Charles and Prince Andrew both shoot, and the Queen enjoys accompanying the pair and having a picnic. The torrential rain has put a stop to fly fishing on the River Dee, so there is not much to do up in Balmoral at the moment. Currently, the royal family are on their summer break from official duties.